When I was young, my mother showed me to become strong. You had to only cover your fears. Don't show you're lonely. Put others first before your own needs. It's not all bad, but I get lonely and I get sad. And I feel broken if there's no task. I just assume one. I feel the burden, perform for no one. And I walk the high road where nobody else's tread. I bring my back on the things other people say. I'm getting tired, always trying to do my best. When I don't feel it, no, I don't feel it. And now I'm older, some lessons to become stronger. You have to listen, keep it open, don't try to hide.